Hi folks, back with another video reaction. Daughter number two wants me to do a reaction. She sent me her Spotify playlist and I didn't know one damn song on it. So I picked one. It appears to be we will be listening and reacting to Jack Johnson. I know who Jack Johnson is, but I don't know his music very well. I don't know what type of music he plays. So we're going to get going on this in a minute. Now the song is Banana Pancakes. Kind of funny title. Anyway, look at him. Look at him. He's like, it's a lovely day out. Look at my beautiful smile. Hope that photographer gets done quick, because I have to go comb my 5 o'clock shadow, maybe even shave, but the ladies do like a beard. Nonetheless, let's see what Jack's got going here on his acoustic guitar. He doesn't have the Ed Sheeran smile, though. He does not have the Ed Sheeran smile. So, let's see what our Prince of Darkness here has for us. Again, I have not heard this song, but I do know what Jack Johnson plays. So, I'm going to enjoy some tea and stop the video every 20 seconds. Actually, it probably will be every 20 seconds. All right. No, I do not have lipstick on. I've been drinking Big Red. It's my addiction. The legal one, anyway. Okay, let's roll this thing. The illegal one is when you steal iced tea. All right. Off we go.
Make you banana pancakes.
No.
Well, can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep. Make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now.
Making your banana pancakes like it was the weekend now. Does anyone else eat pancakes on the weekend? I like pancakes. I don't always like pancakes, but I like pancakes. So he's talking about pancakes. Looks like he's living it up here in Hawaii or something. I don't know. Looks like he's in the middle of a forest at a photo shoot. So he's eating some pancakes on the weekend. Nice, subtle voice. Laid back. Laid back's always good. I can see why my oldest daughter would like this. All right, let's keep rolling.
We could pretend it all the time, yeah. Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But just maybe, like a ukulele, mama made a baby. Really don't mind the practice, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady, love me, cause I love to lay you lazy. We could close the curtains, pretend like there's no world outside. Then we could pretend it all the time, Lord. And can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. You see?
All right. It sounds like he's in Hawaii. Got a little ula-a-la-a-la-a-la kind of thing going on. And he's with his girl. It's a rainy day outside. And he's just relaxing. Apparently he likes staying with his lady friend. So that's what it is. It's a nice day of relaxation. And he's like, check his guitar out. I make a lot of damn money with this guitar. Probably haven't changed my strings in 13 years. But I make a lot of money with this guitar. Eating my banana pancakes on a Sunday with the Ula Adabala girl in Hawaii.
Can't you see? Rain all day and I don't mind. But the telephone singing, ringing, it's too early, don't pick it up. We don't need to, we got everything we need right here, and everything we need is enough. Just so easy when the whole world fits inside of your arms. Do I really need to pay attention to the alarm? Wake up slow, wake up slow. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you this song is meant to keep you from doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe.
All right. He had some background vocals. I believe that's what it was, or it was an instrument. It sounded good. I wasn't counting on any background vocals. And let's face it, with today's music, I'm surprised that anybody's playing anything on this single track, whatever the hipster kids are calling it now. And look at the album cover right down here. Right down here. Right there. It looks like a yellow version of The Joshua Tree by U2. So anyway, 311. That's a good band. So we have about 45 seconds. Let's hear the rest of it. If you guys quit stopping the video and just let it play.
We could sleep, make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. And we could pretend it all the time. And can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Rain all day and I really, really, really don't mind. Can't you see, can't you see? You gotta wake up slow.
All right, that was the end of it. Not a bad song. Obviously an acoustic song. I'm more of a 80s hard rock guy, but I do like a lot of different types of music. And look down here. I'm thinking that that was the theme song, or at least the song in the Curious George movie. That just popped up here. I did not see that. Nope, that's actually for the next song, Upside Down. Anyway, the song was pretty good. I didn't mind it. Anyway, that's it. That's it for the reaction video. Please like and subscribe and comment. What kind of music do you like? Why do you like that type of music? And if you think my opinion was not right, well, tell me it's not right. Let's talk about it. Not much to talk about, but I'm here to make all your dreams happen. In black and white. So like and subscribe to the channel, it's greatly appreciated, and share the video. And if you would like, down in the description, you are more than welcome, and I would be more than joyed for PayPal donations. If you would like, the money goes back into the channel when there actually is a donation. So anyway, thank you very much for watching. And 1%, actually 5% of the donations will go to food shelters, and it will go to a homeless shelter that we have here. And 1% will go to a fund or foundation, I guess as they would call it, for battered women and domestic violence. So again, thank you for watching the video. Like and subscribe, and have a great day. J. Neal out.